State Representative Gordon Hintz says he will not seek reelection to the state assembly this year. Hintz, a Democrat representing the city of Oshkosh, was first elected to the Wisconsin State Assembly in 2006. In January, Representative Hintz concluded his tenure as the Wisconsin State Assembly Minority Leader, a role he'd been elected by his colleagues to serve since the fall of 2017.